without fasting and prayer, there's no way for miracle. According to the book of Matthew chapter 17 verse 21. Everyone listening to me across the world, you are blessed as you listen to this prophetic message. I want to open some seal for you about prayer and fasting. Because majority of people are complaining, tired of praying, tired of fasting. And the reason why is, fasting is good, prayer is good. When you pray, when you fast, you request something from God. But I want to tell you, we have different type of fasting. We have different type of prayer. We have a dry fasting. We have a normal fasting. And we have a white fasting. And same thing about prayer. We have a normal prayer. We have a spiritual prayer. The type of the challenges you are facing will depend on the type of the prayer and fasting that is required. You don't just fast. We fast for a reason. We don't just pray. We pray for a reason. I'm talking to you spiritually. Bible says many are praying, but their prayer is not answered. It said they misask. When you mistake a step in fasting, it will not be accepted. When you mistake a step in praying, it will not be accepted. That is the reason why many are complaining that they are fast, no result. They have pray, no result. But I'm opening this for you. The type of the challenges you are facing will depend on the type of the fasting that require, and it depend on the prayer that is required. There's some prayer we pray it in the morning. There's some prayer we pray it in afternoon. There's some prayer we pray it in evening. There's some prayer we pray it in midnight. Let me tell you something. There's some prayer we pray it in morning, afternoon, evening, midnight. There's some prayer, it is midnight that is required. There's some prayer, it requires dry fasting. You have to take some dry fasting before you apply the prayer. Let me tell you something. You are born to rule. God has given every one of us, He has given a land. I have my own land, which is my life. You have your own life, which is your life. What you plant on your life will determine what you are going to harvest in your life by tomorrow. My dear brothers and sisters, plant good things in your life. That is the reason why I'm using this medium to expatiate what we call fasting and prayer for you. Let me tell you, there's no challenges you are facing that fasting and prayer cannot do what cannot conquer it. There are some fasting and prayer, even though when you want to take it, a prophet of God or a man of God must join you to take it to be meaningful. Let me tell you something. Don't prove to no. Many are proving to no, which result them into nothing. Get yourself prepared. Move near God. Pray to God. Let God direct your prophet to you. By then, you are unstoppable. You are to be blessed. You are to be celebrated. Let me tell you, heaven helps those that help themselves. When you help yourself, God will help you. When you don't help yourself, help comes from nowhere. I pray for you by the power of God. As you are trying your best, God will help you. And your dream will come to reality in the name of Jesus. Do you feel to subscribe to our YouTube channel? Do you feel to join us on Facebook? Do you used to join us on Instagram? Do you used to join us on Twitter? Connect with me, Global Testimony TV. Global Testimony TV. Here is our number for prayer and counseling. +234 8054 3536 2:9. I'm using this medium to tell you that God Almighty, He have the solution to whatever you are passing through. Every challenges have solution. Move near God and God will deliver you. Every challenges have solution. If you have been blessed with this prophetic message, please forward it to all your contacts. Forward it to all your social media contacts. Is there someone that forward our program to you? That is where you get connected to us. You to forward it to someone. Be a blessing to someone. You are blessed as you are doing it. In the name of Jesus. I love you. I still remain Prophet Zachariah Odusanya. Well known as Global Testimony. God bless you. I love you.